I'd just like to thank my group for hanging in there, because it seemed like quite hard work, but we came up with quite a lot of conclusions about how practically we might do it, but I don't think I could begin to sum it up in a way that sounds as much fun as the last ones. Although we're starting an online think tank or anything like that, but nevertheless I think people thought about how they might apply that the principles into their own education settings.